All right, let's take a look at the new Gucci shoes that we got in. These are the high tops. These are the new shoes. Gucci shoes, the black high top shoes. So let's put one to the side and let's take a look at it. All right, so this is all black material. You got the regular red and green Gucci sign here. You got pink here, a little bit of pink. White on the insides. Those are just the laces. I done the laces myself already. And this is the Gucci. It says Gucci on the back, Gucci on the inside. And this is what it shows on the out other side. So basically, Air Force One style. That's why I got it, because I like one of my favorite type of shoes is the Air Force Ones. Not really into the Jordans. My all-time favorite was the Nike Air Force Ones. Those are my favorite types. And the other side shows the same thing. So basically, what it is that take the strap off here, and you could put it through the little metal thing. Kind of hard to do actually, because I tape put it back and then you strap it on like that. That's how it's supposed to be, that's how it's supposed to look. But you already know Air Force One wears already know we do the straps unbuckle. So compared to the Air Force Ones, this part is metal. Yeah, these shoes they on sale on a Gucci website for 730, 750 bucks. I forgot what it was. Average price for the shoes in there. The high tops cost a little bit more than the low tops, but that's what you expect. So these are the Gucci's. Am I gonna wear it? Probably will wear it, but not too often. These designer brand shoes aren't these shoes that you wear every day, all the time. You wear it once in a while in a blue moon, somewhere fancy or somewhere nice, when you go to the mall or something, when you feel like you want to sit there and floss a little bit, you know? And that's what it is. If you have any questions on it, or you want me to review something in the future, I got some other products coming through in the mail. Let me know. But as far as these go, that's the Gucci shoes.